and I are at the Sea Monster. I think it's the 28th, or it could be the 29th day. Yes, the 29th day of September 2022. We've only got the Sea Monster for about another month. Then they're going to dismantle it. We've watched them put it together. Yeah. Zara and I have also been on the slide tonight. Zara screamed, I heard her screaming. They wouldn't let a little tiny boy on of the shoe. He could have gone head first. Well, no, he might have banged. No, no, he should have had. If they're going to do that, they ought to give him hats to wear.
I think. No,
through the mist, I can see people on the stairs walking. It's quite creepy, actually. It's like the other side of the waterfall. What's the other side of the waterfall, everyone? Anyway, so I'm videoing. What would you like to say about this event?
Quite interesting.
I don't know if it'll come out because there's a lot of background noise.
Yeah, that's
alright. So it's quite interesting. What else would you say? I'm just interviewing Zara.
Yeah, that's alright. I don't mind being looked at.
I'm tipping it up when people go by so they're not on the video.
It's got lights and...
She's been talking to Elon. Oh.
In my dreams.
And I've got my special shirt on. Occupy Mars.
Yeah, we're getting ready for the space trip. I bet the mum's going yet. It's a way to go, isn't it?
Not so many people on it now, are they? I suppose they've shut the gates properly. Yeah, it must be 8 o'clock. Yeah, I think so. It's looking empty, isn't it? Look, hardly anyone walking. Yeah, he's taking his vest off now. Oh no, that's not him. Actually, there's another clip that looks quite cool. He's got a brother. That one that just went by looks like his brother. He has got a brother. It looks like him. Yeah, I didn't drink all mine, so I thought it'd make me bladder go. I just radioed Bristol, you know when they were doing the poetry up below, up above, that was all going through them.
Well, I wonder if they actually were, they've got pictures of us.
I don't know if they had pictures, because it was radio. Which way are you going?
Which way are you going?
This way. Radio Bristol, yeah, that's right. They're on air now. They must be doing something on air up there. That's the technicians. I never listened to Radio Bristol anyway. This is one good thing about this place. The loos have been open all the time.
Yeah.
So I've got a feeling they're going to build the ice rink. Yeah, I think that's going up. That's why another reason why they want it to leave. They make money from the ice rink, don't they?
Yeah.
I can remember being all up there. They used to have a model railway up in that bit years ago, yeah. And of course, I remember when Banksy was here and it was all decorated. I'm glad I got loads of pictures from that.
Yeah.